you very much.
You guys are bloody legends.
Yes.
Well, to end up in Australia after eating Chinese is a bit surreal. I get told off for saying surreal, but it is.
You never thought it would come to this?
No.
I didn't even know. It was my middle son, Henry, just filmed me eating Chinese and doing takeaways, putting it on TikTok.
Yeah.
And I had no idea. I don't even watch TikTok myself now. Yeah. So,
the TikTok.
Yeah. Long may it continue. Why do you